Hi there, everyone. It's been a while since I've done any of these audio commentary. I don't even know what they're called videos. And it wasn't really my best month again, so I didn't really feel like talking much. But I'm back and I'm able to talk now, and I'm gonna try and do more of these talking ones because you guys seem to enjoy it. Anyway, so this is more of like a little update of what's going on, because I'm pretty sure you know what the hell happened in California. And it's kind of scary. But first things first. First I want to thank that I got 300 subscribers, despite me not being very active as of lately. I was actually afraid I was going to lose people, but turns out I was getting more, so thank you so much for proving me wrong. And and really quickly, what I'm drawing here is my friend's birthday was in August, and I wasn't really able to give him a gift prepared before his birthday came, because we got busy here in my house. And sorry for some of the squeaks in the background. Those are my guinea pigs. I gave them a new redesign in their cage, and I think they're still enjoying, but they're still trying to get used to it. I'll talk about that more in a later video, maybe. Anyway, so basically he just wanted his character, which I don't know his name exactly. Well, I'm a bad friend. And he wanted me to draw him being sat on as a tiny person by my character, Ada. Wasn't too happy with those feet, so I took those out. I gotta work on more of my feet. For the love of God, if you ever get an opportunity to get a life drawing class, please take it. It helps a lot. My dumbass just didn't get that much, I didn't get that much opportunities when it came to that. Also, I also want to apologize that some of these videos is gonna be a little bit, iffy, because the videos got, corrupted, unfortunately. So, yeah, I don't know, it should be fine. Like, they're on this section, it may be a little iffy. Anyway, so, there's, that. Alright, so California fire! Yeah, you know, I read about it in Facebook, and I thought it was just gonna be around the mountains, because we had fires before, but turns out this one was actually pretty close and kind of bad, because around 2 days after I read that article, I woke up to a very orangey sky with a lot of smoke. Basically, it looked like the Silent Hill, only with an orange color. Which, I don't like the color of orange in the sky during fucking summer. And it was actually, kind of hard to be outside and breathe. I had to actually bring in my dogs and, you know, them hanging around inside my house for a bit, because, smoke and dogs, they don't mix. It's really, really bad for them. Especially since my dogs are kind of old. They're old doggies. And I think this is probably day 3 or 4. It's been a while. And the smoke is still kind of thick. It's still kind of hard to breathe outside. So that kind of sucks. Because I've been wanting to actually walk outside for a while, because I do walks to calm myself. But I can't do that now. And I am technically okay in my house. The only thing that is a problem is, again, the air. And you can't see shit because of the smoke. I think there was even a warning in Pasadena City where, hey, get ready to evacuate in case something happens. And I did go to Pasadena, and it was way worse over there. It was so bad I needed an actual filter mask in order to actually breathe through it. You know, or walk through it, because I had to go pick up my pole at my comic book store, which is a Comics Factory, by the way. You should check it out. And it was so bad, and I can actually see like actual visible smoke, like smoke you would see after shooting up a firework. And my neighborhood's kind of fucking stupid, because I still see some of them still set up fireworks when there's already smoke. Like, I'm just dumbfounded. Like, why the fuck would you put fireworks? You can't see shit, even if you wanted to. Like, you know, one of those hype ones, you're not gonna see it as much as you want to. It's not gonna be seen. And, So I'm fine during this whole fire, during the whole fire thing. I'm hoping the smoke clears up pretty soon, but I highly doubt it's probably gonna take a good while. And I can only pray that it doesn't get too bad. Let's see, what else I wanna say? Oh yeah, I actually got recently invited to join this thing called Tee Public, which is basically like Redbubble, but it's kind of like a branch with them. I got an email from them, and you know, they kept on insisting that I should, you know, join them. And I was like, okay, fuck it, let's see what happens. And I'm working on that right now. Like, I have one design up, but I want to put at least 10 more of my designs, and having my profile and, you know, profile nice and neat and stuff. So when it's ready, I'll probably put a link to that. And you know, if you guys want my stuff in like a sticker or in a button or something, you can now get it. Yay. Honestly, I'm probably gonna do this for like a good while, because eventually I do want to open my own store, or at least learn how to mail stuff properly and find a good company to print out my stickers and prints. Because I want to do something like that. I just haven't gotten the time to learn how to do it properly or make my own store. But you know, Tee Public's like the best second thing. I figured, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna lose money or something. So I consider it a little practice, but you know, I keep getting questions from you guys like, oh, I want this, I want to go to that convention. Because I do mention I do go to sell my artwork in conventions, but it's usually just fan art. And so yeah, I'm gonna have that, and I'm gonna try and maybe finish it tonight, maybe, depending how busy I get. Right now I just got in some time. I'm just designing some of the profile work right now, and I'm also working on Halloween costume designs for either for my characters and or work on characters for Halloween themed stuff. But I still gotta think on that. If you have suggestions, you can comment them down below. And yeah, okay, so this is gonna be almost the end of the video. So again, thank you so much for 300 followers, or over now. And I also want to thank those who watched me on DeviantArt. I actually hit 500. So yay, I got that. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And if you live around California, please stay safe. Have a mask filter if you want to, you know, go around and stuff. And if you do get if anything, just be prepared for, you know, anything extreme. Stay safe, and I'll let you know what's gonna happen around my area. All right, bye bye. Can we just get to 2021, please? Low key, fuck 2020.
Just like chill for like 2 minutes. Low key, fuck 2020. 2020, 2020, 2020, 2020, 2020, 2020, 2020, 2020.